As the Blues meet the Dallas Stars, the first of five regular season meetings between these division rivals. For the Blues, it is Sundquist, Barbashev, and Alexander Steen. Here is O'Reilly with Perron and Blake. Into the zone, Blake. And the first goal the other night to Perron, a shot. He scores! What a start again! 1-0!
Down the right side. The breakout was perfect. The support by the defenseman Parayko. Center lane drive by 55. That backs them off. And David Perron at this point, it's in the wheelhouse. Quickly on the stick and off the stick. There was no dusting that thing off. He just let it rip high over the glove and in the net.
Career goal number one. Get it back. John Klingberg walks in. A shot. Zane Bainton couldn't glove it. He knocked it down. Now Klingberg again. A shot. It's back. In the slot, Falk to Petrangelo. Great pass, Schwartz. A drive on goal. And what a setup and what a save by Bishop on Schwartz.
This player to play fast hockey. But that's what the Blues do. They're moving this puck around like...
And Sagan with Ben into the zone. Now for Gurionov. In on goal. And a save by Pennington. Three players injured. And Roman Polak, as you mentioned, suffered a cracked sternum. As the Blues work in, Petrangelo a shot and a save by Bishop. Will be reevaluated in 1 week. But did not spend the night in the hospital. So that is good news. As Blake gets it back. And a drive by Dunn, a shot on goal. And that is gloved by Ben.
And sometimes you just go through those experiences to be better. I think he'll shut the door behind him now that he's back in.
Tonight is his 100th NHL game. A shot by Lindell. Tipped just wide. Maybe Fabry's stick. And Janmark shorthanded. And he comes in. And a save by Binnington. They score. And then Schwartz knocked it in. A shorthanded goal ties it.
Possession. It ends up going the other way. The shot squeaks through Binnington. Schwartz thinks he's knocking it out of the way. And somehow it ends up going back into the net. That's two pucks that have gone a little bit through Binnington, and you can see Schwartz thinks he's got it, but Coghlan.
Good backside pressure from Tarasenko to break it up. And the Blues will clear the zone. Radulov right back in. Forced to the backhand by Parayko. Drops it off. Shot by Klingberg, and a glove save by Jordan Binnington.
You always see the defenseman like Klingberg jumping up into the play. Such a dangerous player, so calm under fire.
Here's Steen again. Flipped around by Ben, and that's off Sagan to center ice. And now grabbed by the Stars and Gurionov, and a backhander, and a save by Binnington.
Ben has been a centerman, but so you've got three potential centermen on the same line, but his play early on in this game has given Jim Montgomery another option to attack the St. Louis Blues.
Stars tip it in, Binnington doesn't get enough on it, and now Pavelski sets it up, back for Klingberg. One-timer Sagan, and Binnington got over, made the save.
Well, some heavy opportunities here from the Dallas Stars. The one-timer from Tyler Sagan on the left side on a strong.
He works it low for Vince Dunn. Now Perron has scored the Blues goal. And Dunn again, trying to penetrate the slot. Here's Petrangelo in front off O'Reilly, and a save by Bishop. But the veteran turns it across now for Parayko. That pass, Barbashev on his knees, tips it, gets up, across the Sundquist to the net, a shot, and that was blocked. And look out here, Alexiak the other way for Dallas. In for Radulov, a shot right on, swallowed by Binnington. Sprints in. Now for Sammy Blake. Knocked down by Fadoon, cut off by Perron, the Falk, the drive on goal! And a hard drive by Falk. Shen in front, there's Tarasenko, and checked at the last second. The Stars have numbers the other way. Into the zone, Gurionov to the net. What a save by Binnington on Heiskanen. Then they score! Heiskanen from the corner.
Did it go in?
I believe it did. The light is on, and we get a whistle. Darren, from my angle, I thought the shot by Heiskanen went in.
Angle under the bar and in. And yes, went over the left shoulder, into the net, and...
Now kept alive by Dunn. Across the Falk, and a drive. Ooh. Caught by Bishop, saw that all the way. And Dallas breaks that up. And Gurionov into the zone, pulls up to make a play. Klingberg at the line, a shot and a glove save by Binnington. Now settled by Heiskanen. Klingberg a shot, got through, and Binnington had a good look at that.
He's just such a smart player. He gets stick position almost on that one. I mentioned before how good his hand-eye. 964th game, and so is Alexander Steen.
That's on goal, covered by Binnington, and a collision in front.
To cover it up, and it doesn't seem like much right there, but you know a player's coming somewhere. And
Petrangelo.
Oh, good feet by Schwartz.
And now a hit for Tarasenko. Leaves it for Shen, and a drive, and they score! Off Bishop, and the Blues have tied the game!
Tarasenko gains the zone there, and then he protects the puck and his body, dropping it back to Shen that's got some speed. Petrangelo ends up right on the doorstep, shot off the arm, off the shoulder, up high, off the elbow, and then in the net by Petrangelo.
Trying to get free. Tarasenko cut off there by Sakura. In front, stolen. Shen, a backhander after a giveaway, and what a chance. On to Bollmeister. And then a great pass to Parayko. He walks in, the drive, and a save by Bishop. Big rebound near the line. Piece of history today. There's a shot, they score! Went off the faceoff! And it's 3-2! I think Gunnarsson let it go. Was it tipped?
Keep in mind, Dallas iced the puck. That results in a defensive zone situation for them. Here's the shot by Gunnarsson, was running out of real estate. He actually was just trying to get it into the corner. It was going wide. It goes off the back side of the pants of Sammy Blay and into the net under Bishop.
And then Gunnarsson, good veteran move for Petrangelo. That drive and going short side, and a glove save by Bishop. And now it's Ivan Barbashev. Parayko, the blast, and a save by Bishop. How he saw that, I don't know. Here comes Gardner back in. Drops it off to Klingberg in on goal. Save Binnington! Another shot! That's wide from Ben! Now the Stars get it back. Dowling to center for Janmark. With Heiskanen. Heiskanen, a backhander on goal! And a save by Binnington. And that's kept in. Sakura. Now for Dowling. He dangles wide in front. And a great save! Another save by Binnington on Heiskanen!
The left pad of goaltender Jordan Binnington. Dowling with a nice pass across crease. Actually goes off the skate of Falk, and a good reaction save right there.
Boy, here comes Klingberg back in. Now Klingberg to the net. Tipped on goal, and Binnington is there, and he covers up.
A little grab there on Bollmeister, and you can see Klingberg looking one way, so calm with that puck, and he puts it towards the front, and then it's a hot potato right there for Binnington, but he's able to scoop it up.
Can't center. Played by the Blues off the boards. Not out, Klingberg to Pavelski to the net. And that'll do it.